your focus for next season? What do you really want to work on in your game?
Everything. I just want to come over and learn how to play over here, and the system and the staff, and just playing with Wilkes and get to know them, and someday maybe play over here.
We always hear about when younger guys are playing in the top league in Sweden that maybe it's hard to, you know, you don't get that prime ice time, you don't get the power play time or whatever. How did you find that to be?
Yeah, that's been great for me. I've been playing box play, power play,
oh, yeah?
Everything. So I think I had like 17 minutes a game last season. So for me, it haven't been a problem.
We always talk about, you know, prospects who get that opportunity at a young age to play in that league. It's a good league. As being a big deal for their development. Do you feel like if that's the case while you're in the middle of it?
Yeah, maybe. And of course, I've been playing 3 years there. I've been playing with men and playing professionally. So I think I have an advantage with that coming over.
Do you feel like that ice time you talk about, getting some power play time, some penalty kill time, do you feel like that's a good description of your game? Do you feel like your game is well-rounded right now?
Yeah, I mean, my game is very all-round. I can play PK if that's needed and power play if that's needed. So, and I'm comfortable with that. I like it, so. Yeah.